Come help me change my bus oil. First, we poke a hole to drain filter. Now we remove the filter. Let's remove the oil drain plug. Open the new filter and fill with 2 quarts of oil. Rub oil on the gasket seal. Hand tighten the new filter. Install the new drain gasket and screen, then fill with oil. 15 quarts for the 7.3. Screw on the oil cap and check the level. Start her up.